alone, because the obliteration is about to begin.
Me.